starting to warm up now. There he is, Michael Phelps, the world record holder, 49.82. What a start. Ryan Pini, you know, this is his fifth games in a row, and if he can win a gold, that's five in a row. Now that, no matter what country, what sport, is an outstanding performance.
And I think he's always mentioned last week that, you know, it's an important moment for him, very proud moment to be swimming in front of the home crowd.
Well, when you, there he is, when you think about it, 206, he beat Michael Klink, who was a world champion, Olympic gold medalist. 210, he ran into Jeff Bugel, who he got the silver, but he's a three-time Olympic gold medalist. There is the field. Dumont Tantali, second, lane two. Very impressive this morning. I think we're going to see a lot more action in regards of the first 50 metres, because I just think they can't give Penny too much lead. They can't let him go too far.
And also Sam Seghers from PNG did really well this morning. It's going to be interesting to see him against the people.
Well, he swam a 56.09. I mean, he's got talent, but it's in the middle of the field. Seghers is beside. Vigo Lambert is right beside him. So, who comes out? Penny's going to be the last to do the stroke. He comes out like a praying mantis. The arms, look at him, as long as anything, just bouncing along. He's just bouncing in the pool. On his side, Seghers is trying to go with him, but oh, Penny is just starting to really say, I'm here to win another gold. Let's make it five in a row.
Yes.
Five in a row. He was 97-8 when he competed in Guam. He's gone through first, LaVan in second. Seghers is trying to go with him. You've got to think of gold and a bronze at this stage. Here comes Penny. He's trying to get the gold medal. He's trying to break the record. He is on fire at the moment. The crowd is starting to lift. He's kicking strongly. He's starting to tire a little bit, bouncing up and down at one spot. Strongly to the lane. Here he goes. Look at the time. He's in.
Yes.
He's not that far off, and he's got it. He's got it. Yes, he has. It's a record. It's a record. That's two in a row. Two in a row. Penny and Seghers got the silver. Ho-ho! And the boss, the bronze.
Oh, wonderful swim again there from Ryan Pini. It's just so great to be swimming in front of a home crowd.
Oh,
and a record to go with it.
That's two in a row.
There's the man club, Pini.
Voting in as Prime Minister. How good's he gone? 53-4.